What I want to introduce is Auckland, New Zealand. This is the festival of New Zealand. It must of thousand loves in Maori. Auckland was the capital of New Zealand until 1865. It is now one of the most developed regions in New Zealand. It is the most populous city in New Zealand, with a population about 1.5 million. New Zealand's Until Dessert Egg White Cake. The egg with a fresh cream are put together and whipped, and they break. The finished cake needs to be decorated with some fresh fruit or berries. It is said to be the national composition of New Zealand. Sky Tower is a third decoration and communication tower in Auckland. Located at the junction of Victoria Street and Federal Street in Auckland's Central Business District. The tower is 328 meters high and is the tallest independent building in the Southern Hemisphere. The unique shape and height gate of the Sky Tower make it an iconic building in Auckland. Often use of sign and publicity. Skydiving in Auckland is a must-see for screen sport enthusiasts. The plan will take you to altitude to 9,000 to 20,000 feet, and the last bit overlook from the magnificent. A coach will take you with you and accompany you to land in a designated area.
Today, I want to introduce the city Christchurch in New Zealand. Christchurch, also translated into Christchurch, Christchurch CHC for short, is the second largest city in New Zealand and the first largest city in South Island. The urban population is 38,000. The city name of Christchurch is derived from Christchurch College belong the Oxford University. Its nickname is Garden City.
Timber and real estate, the most famous is rib steel. Marinate the rib before grilling, so the ribs are very tender but not hard, with nuts and serve barbecue sure. Let the ribs taste delicious and not spicy.
The Bridge of Remembrance is memorial in Christchurch, New Zealand in World War England, World War II. If you want to explore the city, elegant and comfortable, I suggest you take the train that goes of all you near worry. Take the memorial walk around the should have you would, and take the unicode and pattern all of you see city again.